told me it was going so bad in. When the ship cops do, the chickens and stuff like a time of use, yeah. And one of these that it didn't take another bill, and he took it into his hand. He said, I could tell you're headed for trouble soon, and your mama wouldn't know what to say. So he took them on, he and his brothers obeyed, and he left with that world of things. But he'd gone to the crowd, some poor town, and he took a lot of things. Outside the law, you left running fast, and a few years came and went. Till he's trapped in an alley in Abilene with all but four shells. And he realized praying was the only thing that he hadn't ever tried. Well, he wasn't sure he knew quite how, but he looked up to the sky. He said, you don't know me nothing as far as I know, Lord. I don't know nothing to you. And I ain't asking for a miracle, Lord, just a little bit of luck for you. And you know he never prayed before, but it always seemed to me, if praying's the same as begging, Lord, I don't take no charity. Never ran out, Lord, with my back to the wall. Can't help but recall how they nearly hung me for stealing a horse and forced me to the song. Judge Parker said guilty, and the gavel came down just like a cannon shot. And I went away quietly and began to file. Well, they sent the preacher down to my cell. He said, Lord, it's your only hope. He's the only friend that you're gonna have when you hit the Parker's Road. Well, I guess he could have kept on preaching Christmas, but he turned his back to me. But I put a homie blade and pulled him through it and asked him for a meal. Well, it ain't the first close call I've ever had, and I'm sure you already know. I had some help from you, Lord, and the devil himself is restricting you, touch you, go. Yeah, but who's to tell who I'm talking to? There ain't no one here but me. Then he cocked those pistols and he spit in the dirt and he walked.